New on the Nightbeat, police working a crash that ended in a ditch near a car dealership. Investigators say a 36-year-old woman was exiting I-10 before UTSA Boulevard and then crossed all lanes of the access road before crashing. The driver ended up in a ditch and under a drainage funnel. Police believe speed was a factor. The Bexar County Medical Examiner now working to confirm that woman's identity.